especially if someone's moving around, it can be hard to get there. So now we're going to do what we call double jab. And then jab, and then move in and try and get it in the face. So it's a one, pop, and two. But you see the footwork? One, two. The second one, I want you to reach out real far. Twist the hand, but hit him in the face. Got it? Now, it's one person doing one thing, the other person just defense. You know he's coming with a double jab. You must defend it.